If you're struggling to sand small crevices in spindles or any round surfaces, grab some Mitchell's abrasive cord. It's exactly what it sounds like. It's essentially sandpaper in cord form. You just use a back and forth motion to sand the smallest little crevices, and it works amazing. There's a link down below if you want to check it out for yourself. If you like this video, be sure to subscribe to see all of my favorite DIY products.